mic, I hold the world on my shoulders. Every deep breath is colder, everyone I know is older. It's troubling, to say the least, to reconcile and make peace. When your head is shouting faster than you can conceive, sometimes I beg and plead. I have secrets I can't believe, unfathomable distance between me and all the wealth I could obtain to live carefree. Dare I need another book? I barely read, another crook I dare to be. So good morning air, take me there, take me where I can't break my stare, where trouble cannot bear to be catalyst for care. I'll take you there, but first you must not be scared, because the only thing that has ever been for certain is that we're alive. I feel what you feel, and always try to pacify, to pass the time that passes by, to asking why, to bask in lies, to realize that there never really is an answer why. The mindset cancer, entrancing, dancing, moonlit prancing, under the mantle of life expanding, slow like microscopic and small like unperceivable, treat as though it's about to be unreachable, and determine your destiny in full. It's a mindful, without being mindful of your emotions, cut it all open, let it spill into every relationship you got. A drip drop, a tick tock, the clock never strikes stop. So ease it real slow, and let the details shine. Keep your eyes wide, your feet on the ground, familiar to none, only done by one. A one by one, the rising sun, the tide that runs, a life stunned and constant, bewildered fancy, a fancy like a dressing, overpriced fabrics and call less fortunate savage. It's tragic and unattractive, your primal repulsive habits. I think in tangents, my imagination just runs rampant, don't fight it. The sun will just amplify it. But for now I'll lay in bed, wondering what comes next. I read the prologue and the pretext, I just never stopped to read the rest. So now I'll reopen this book to chapter one, and understand every word and every context left undone. Seconds, hours, days, weeks and years bring tears, bring happiness and fears. If I'm gonna be sincere, you have to hear, listen to every word, breathe it through your ears. Just take the wheel and steer. If you get to digging holes, make sure you're planting seeds. There's just one purpose, to endure and prosper freely. The future me, the future you, take us out of you, it's all the same. Yet it's something new, I can travel anywhere. When I sit in this chair, give the wall an empty stare, living life without a care. It's the way to do this, everything I have to say comes to me so fruitless. Just dream it up, beam me up, Scotty. Seen it, done it, and lived it, smoothed out all the rigid, and go about my business.